Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is part of the 12th round of the League's Coalition. It is packed for a best 2 of 3 falls with no time limit.
Huge load of thanks go to our esteemed match caller for that announcement. And no, your ears do not deceive you. This is your boy, Superstar 100. Yes, the voice of CAWmbat Wrestling calling it tonight live. Speaking of the worms on this one night, on the 12th round of the League Coalition, pulling in the excitement, the thrill, and the action-packed action that you need, desire, and rightfully deserve. And boy, oh boy, howdy, like good old JR would say from AEW, we have a treat for you tonight, a match of maniacal malware. One that will go on for the record, and these two guys know records.
On the way to the ring, representing FBA, Faces vs. CLCAW, from the Virtuosity, weighing in at 244 pounds, Sid 6.7.
Sneaky, intellectual, devious, calling his name, and the aforementioned attributes have taken him time and again to victory over at FBA, Faces vs. CL. But tonight, this is his coalition. This can be quite different. Will he succeed, or will his opponent to go pass through those attributes and defeat him? We will find out. And who his opponent will be tonight? Well, 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 now ain't this time. The digital demon of the Matrix, the rogue radical himself, making his presence felt here tonight. And I'm going to tell you one thing right now, ladies and gentlemen. Forget red pills or blue pills. The only kind of pills you need once you're done facing him are bottles of aspirin or Tylenol Advil, some painkillers, you know what I mean.
And his opponent tonight, representing CAWmbat Wrestling, from within the Matrix, weighing in at 250 pounds, Agent Smith.
Cold, calculative, ruthless, relentless, remorseless. This guy here does not stop until his goals are achieved or until his opponent can put him down. Which of these two scenarios will he see tonight here on the League's Coalition? Let's find out, shall we? The combatants are set, the battlefield canvas is prepped. The 12th round of the League's Coalition will begin once the referee calls for the bell, and that starts right now. As you can see on your monitor screens, ladies and gentlemen, Agent Smith picks up Sid, and he's going for a count, fireman carry, flapjack right there. Now Agent Smith picking up Sid, and he drops the forearm right into Sid's shoulder, and here we go, and follows it up with a suplex of the normal variety. Basic as it is effective, and now Sid, oh, Sid's got that momentum with that shoulder block, but oh, Agent Smith picks that up again with a backbreaker right there. Now, Agent Smith trying to pick up Sid, and oh, Sid goes right through the glasses with that eye poke, and he goes for a running clothesline. Now, he goes in hot pursuit of Agent Smith, but that might have been a mistake. Now, Smith, oh, hits it right in the unforgiving edge of the apron. Now, ooh, nice back and forth going up over there in the outside while the referee counts, making sure that they come in before they get both disqualified and both have a pin at the same time. And Sid got aware of that and got back in there. Speaking of Sid, now he goes for a snapmare on Agent Smith and trying to pick up Smith, and now he's going to carry him to the corner. Ooh, forehead first. And oh, nice evasion there by Agent Smith into the Neelix fireman carry. Now Smith is the one picking up Sid, and he's trying to drag him, but Sid will have none of that. Now Sid trying to keep up the momentum. Here we go. Ooh, Olympic slam. Chase the runner McDonald there, and oh, he's trying to go for a springboard soul, but that fell miserably. And AJ capitalizes with a nice belly to back suplex right there. Now Sid trying to keep up the momentum, and he's trying to go for an inverted DDT, but AJ Smith reverses into a suplex right there. Second one of the night. And now, oh, that's not a good place for Sid to be, and there's why. Look at AJ Smith right there squeezing out on Sid. He might be on part of my most of it. Hello! Caught him with the Reno Revolution out of nowhere. And only to the count of two, listen, two to the two. I thought that was going to be the first out of the two match, out of the two falls of the night, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, this is two out of three falls, so yeah. Now, Smith tossing Sid outside. And, oh, no. No, oh, this is going to suck. Oh! DDT on that unforgiving apron. That always does some damage, and I'm still surprised that, see, that's what I was saying. See how he missed that European uppercut? That always leaves some damage, and so does that flapjack right there on that thinly padded floor. I don't know if it's as thinly padded as the one in CAWmbat Wrestling, but thinly padded nonetheless. Now, nasty hang down by AJ Smith, keeping up that momentum. Turns around, and now he connects with his European uppercut. And follows it up with a leg drop right there. AJ Smith feeling mighty comforting on himself, and I don't know why he's shooting. Oh, so confident. In fact, he's going to the air. Is he going to connect? Oh, he's telling Sid to get up, and he goes for a block, but nice catching through that power slam right there. And here we go, one. Only to the count of one. Neither Maniacal Malware has scored one. Oh, boy, this might be it. Are we going to see it? AJ Smith and people of the League Collision audience, this one's for you. And now, I've wasted a little time to pin him. Here we go, first one of the night. One, two, no, ladies and gentlemen, two to the two. The score is still 0-0 right there. Now, say, tossing AJ Smith to the ropes, and a toss around flapjack. That always scores. We're going to see it again. Ladies and gentlemen of the League Collision audience here in Altice Arena in Lisbon, Portugal, this one's also for you. Now he's doing the smart thing, Sid is, and dragging him right out of the ropes for a pin. Here we go. One, two, and no, not yet, folks, not yet. Now Sid has to maintain that momentum, and I think he knows his things he got in the bag, but don't discount him. AJ Smith, yet. Here we go, shoulder block, another shoulder block. He's gonna try for a second, for a third one. Nice evasion there by AJ Smith, but he better turn around, and here we go. Nice double X handle from the top row by Sid, 6.7 to AJ Smith. Now Sid picking up Smith. Now he, nice counter by Smith with a kick, and Reload Revolution again out of nowhere. Here we go with one, first one of the night. We got 1-0 a banished Smith right there. Now Smith continuing the pressure. Here we go. Beaching up Kubal, also known as a Falcon Arrow. And he's trying to shake up the cobwebs. AJ Smith is, and now he's going for a diving shoulder block. And another diving shoulder block. And he's telling him to get up. And here we go with a spinning bomb. Spinning power bomb right there. That hurts like you don't want to believe. And so does that knee to the back. And he's going to end it. This is going to be the end. One, two, no, ladies and gentlemen, no. Sid knows how dangerous this situation is. And he can't afford it. But it may mean nothing right there. Did you see that nasty Reload Revolution right there? He's trying to follow up with a knee, but that might have been a mistake. Instead of going straight for the pin, now Sid is going to capitalize. He's going to the top rope. He dives the elbow. Smith saw him from the corner of his eye, and there was no water in the pool. Now Smith tosses Sid to the outside. Nice blockage there by Sid. Sid goes back in there, and here we go with back and neck breaker. Something out of the playbook of Randall Keith Orton, isn't it? And nice retaliation there. Into a back body drop by AJ Smith, following it up by slamming the forearm into the canvas, and Sid had none of it, having that sweep right there. And are we gonna see it again? Yes, we are, ladies and gentlemen. AJ Smith for the third time in this night. And a little stall going. This one's for you. And here we go with a pin. But not before dragging it out of the rope. So there's the rope, right? And here we go for real now. 1, 2. And ladies and gentlemen, the score is tied officially. 1-1. Who will end up with the final fall of the night? Let's find out. In the meantime, here we go. Sid picking up Smith. About to hit him with a deadly download right there. Signature maneuver. Now he drags him center of the ring to try to... Oh, this is even worse. Oh, the shin right in the temple. That's always dangerous. Let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen. Now Smith, oh, killing that momentum as much as he could with a punch to the gut. Now, oh, punch to the back and... Oh, going with a zigzag. Or we call it in SCAW, the Joe Jack. Now he's going for a pin. Is this going to be the final one? 1, 2, no, listen, no. This match continues right now. AJ Smith continuing the pressure with that. Oh, diving fist drop a la Ted DiBiase, my little man. And now he's dropping some elbows through the trapezius area of C6.7. Oh, nice evasion into that kick right there to the face of Smith. And now, oh, another one of his own. He's trying to go for a knee and, oh boy, he's going fireman carry. Oh, flapjack. Third quarter of the night. I lost count. Now Smith continuing the pressure on Sid. Now picking Sid up and, oh boy, another mission. Come on, now that gets countered into a DDT. And now Agent Smith wanted to take a powder, and I wouldn't blame him. And now he's going in, taking enough time off, and now he's going to toss Sid to the corner, and he tried to run after him, but Sid's red hot telegram gets out of the way, and he goes for a hot shot. That will not do Smith any favors. And oh boy, he seems to be tight, he seems to be angry. Sid is a very dangerous individual when he finally loses the cool. And he's going to demonstrate it once again here. Ladies and gentlemen, on the Altice Arena in Lisbon, Portugal, Agent Isaiah Smith, this one is for you. And will this one be the last one of the night? Let's find out. 1, 2, and it is, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations to the IA with the 87 mile. Legit kudos to Sid 6.7 for taking this victory to FDA Faces vs. Steel. With that said, I would like to extend a cordial invitation to all other CAW leagues to please lend their voices to this magnum endeavor known as the League's Collision, just as I did tonight. After all, this is a celebration of us, of the CAW spirit, and both Worm, myself, and everybody here would definitely appreciate it if you would lend your voices to this magnum core. After all, not just without our audiences, but without you, there would be no CAW. So if you can lend your voices, we definitely appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner representing SDA Faces versus Heel, Sid 6.7.
And with this match done and over, so with my participation here at the King event known as Bleak Collision. And once again, I would like to extend my gratitude to everybody involved, sponsors, collaborators, etc., for giving me this great opportunity and privilege to call the action for tonight. For 1989 Worm, for everybody at FBA Special vs. Shields, including TV Dangerously, and for everybody at CAWmbat Wrestling, this has been your boy, Batman Juan. So long, everybody. See you on the next one, whenever that next one might be. Stay tuned for more. Boom.